Let's go. Yes! Pause! Okay. That's my time. I did it. 42 seconds. There was only one little hiccup, but I'm happy. 42 seconds. I don't care about retiming, I'm just happy. Yep. My final time right there. 42 seconds. I'm happy. I'm happy with myself. So, we're gonna be using my Wii U as the timer. You won't be able to see it. But yeah. So pretty much, I'm just going to be trying to speedrun this game, because I feel like it'd be easy. I'm going to move this over here. I feel like it'd be easy. I'm using a third-party Sega Genesis controller, which sucks, because that's what I got when I ordered it from DK Oldies. Alright. 3, 2, gotta hold right. 1, go. And I already messed up. One step. It took one step. It's like, if you're like one centimeter off, you're not getting it. That's the biggest issue I've been having. What worries me is the second level, because this is already, like, annoying enough, but that second level is gonna be the worst thing in existence. God, this controller, I swear to God. Oh. Perfect. Perfect. Let's go. Dude. No, get off the ladder. No, there was... The trick is for this part, I'm gonna set the timer. The trick is, go over here, go up that ladder, get that, then while going up here, you want the fire guy over there. So, like you want the fire guy, like, right there, so you can jump over him, and he'll stay over there, so you don't have to worry about it. Then when you get over here, you go up here. The fire guy has to be away from that hammer, because that hammer will ruin your life. So, like if he's, like, over there, like, if he's going the same way you're going, you just go over there, and then, like, right here is the perfect spot to jump. I did this before. I literally did this run while not recording to see if it was, like, see how easy it would be. It only took me, like, 7 attempts. Anyway. But yeah. That's my strategy. This first level is the worst part. See, that's bad. That was bad right there. That. If the first one goes down that way, you might as well already reset. This controller, I swear to God. I don't want to use an Atari controller, because the Atari controllers are too stiff for me, and they suck. This is annoying. Like, can you just, like, snap on Mario? Am I really 45 miles away from it?
Look at that. Look at that. I can't climb it right here. Look at that. That's not climbable stance. The hat has to be over it to climb it. That's the annoying part. That's why I didn't like doing it. Whoever invented the Sega Genesis controller, I hope they got fired from their job. This is dumb. Like, why does this count as diagonal? Couldn't it just be a regular damn D-pad? Y'all Sega creatures weird. Stop taking the shortcut, you damn pizza.5 seconds. That's 5 seconds, you ruin your run. Takes 5 seconds to walk over there and lose. What happened to the runs where it was like doing that, going over there? Those were the best ones. Takes 2 seconds to walk over there and lose a run. Go up. Thank you. It literally takes under a minute to speedrun this game. I'm also kind of sick today. I have a really bad allergies. It's allergy season, baby. It's not that the barrel took a bad path, it was that the Mario didn't like going up. I don't want to zoom into the website, Nintendo. Let's go. Yes! That's my time. I did it. 42 seconds. There was only one little hiccup, but I'm happy.